How many? Too many horses. I don't think any of that would be necessary. These guys are so far away, I don't know what to do with them. Can't help you guys. Sure. Whoa! Thought it would be another horse. Guess not. worth it now. But maybe. Difficulty's got to be wrong, or this scenario is just like playing strange emperor male thing. Pick deity, always pick deity. So what I'm thinking is if I can get invention and then get Leonardo's workshop, that would be game over. Looks like the Romans are pretty screwed. Russians are pretty much the only one that have a shot. And they're way up there. There's like not even a way to check in the game if I'm playing Deity or not. Is there? Governments? City reports? Doesn't look like it. Who's winning? Am I winning? Domination. Yeah, it's surprising that's not. It doesn't seem to be displayed anywhere. I'm just looking for things to spend money on at this point. Let's see if I finish him off first. This is no way. Much to be said about that. Some of these guys. Too late to the party, man. We'll see what we have for production here. I'd like to rush the Leonardo's, whatchamacallit, workshop. Might have a great artist around here too. Let me see. Worried about that one. Trying to expand, it's not going to help out though. Now, if this ends up being that I picked the wrong difficulty, then this will all make sense. Otherwise, it's the scenario triggering some really weak AI. Because they should at least have archers by now. I don't know what these clowns are doing. Totally ridiculous.
Oh, no.
Time to find out. I had to have. I mean, 900 BC, what the hell? There's no way. I had to be on in the wrong difficulty or something. I don't even know. I'm actually gonna have to turn the game off just to figure out if I played on Deity or not. But that was like way too easy. They usually have archers by 2500, sometimes 3000, depends on the civilization. Can't believe it doesn't show it. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Obviously, it was a complete steamroll. It was totally ridiculous. I feel like I was playing on the tutorial difficulty or something. But I guess we'll see when I go back and look at the tape, because I have no idea. But I hope you enjoyed it and learned something. It's a good scenario. Try it out, Oasis World. As you can see, perhaps easier than it should be. especially with the Egyptians, because you get the the food and the trade bonus there. So. I really lucked out with Colossus, so. Wow. How about that? Oh, see you guys next video.